Hi, this is Catherine Rosine with Brigham Geek here at Spiel 2016. I'm sitting with Marco Canetti, Netta, and Stefania Nicolini from What's Your Game? And they're here to talk about Railroad Revolution. Yeah. So, please tell me about this game.
Yes.
Large, lovely board.
Yes, this is obviously a game about building railroads across the USA some years ago. In this game, we will build station and rails and also telegraph offices across the continent. And the game is based upon the use of workers in different colors.
Okay.
Because we have a pool of workers. At the beginning of the game, we have just workers, white workers without specific skills. And then during the game, we will build a special team of workers in different colors. And each color of worker
has a different ability.
Yeah, because orange is usually for money. The gray one is usually for a bonus and so on. The blue is for improving your action, and the purple is for victory points, which is the aim of the game, and for trains. And in this game there are four ways to get victory points. One way is to fulfill some specific goals on the map, and every time you fulfill this condition, you go to the next step. This is an A goal, then there are B, C, and D. The A goal is regarding this part of the map, and then with the B, the C, and the D, we are proceeding to the west coast.
We're working our way.
Yes. But in order to fulfill this goal, we need a specific condition on the map, but we have also to promote a worker into a manager. For instance, this goal requires a purple manager. So, during the game, we build a team of workers, but we have also to lose some workers during the game. You have to plan when acquiring the workers and when discarding and when losing the workers.
So how you're going to...
This is your strategy, and you have to plan a lot for having the best combos during the game. And the second way to score victory points is to improving the value of the company, of your telegraph offices,
Your
station, yes, and of the cities number 5 that are cities on the west coast you have reached with your rails. Then you can score victory points by connecting some parts of the telegraph network, and the fourth way is obviously by having train in front of you. But trains is are a special feature, because each train has a fixed number of victory points, 8, but has also a special ability. So when you want to use a special ability, you flip the train, you use the special ability, but you lose also victory points. But you can flip again during the game. So you have to choose the right time for flipping, and
so
then
you are then able to flip it back again.
Yes. And probably the best way is to flip again before the end of the game.
Of course.
If possible, but not usually. When I play, I left some trains on the wrong side, and I lose.
I win.
That's how it should be.
Yeah, so when we play, we have just played in family a game today, just for enjoying with the new material of What's Your Game, because this is the very first time we play with the
actual component.
Yes, we have always played with the prototype. So, and
Our daughter.
Yes, our daughter won.
Won.
And my son was the second. So I am the last.
Fantastic. So how many players does this play?
Yes, it's from 2 up to 4 players. And usually the playing time is between 45 minutes to 1 hour and a half.
Okay.
Today in 4 we played in less than 1 hour.
Oh, wow.
But we are
you know
a
the
little
game quite well.
Yes. Yes.
Fantastic. That is Railroad Revolution from What's Your Game?
Bye.
Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Thank you so much.